makes it kind of easy.
Anybody got eyes on anything up here?
Nope.
It shoots like a shotgun blast.
Oh, I see contact.
It looks like it's
about 65 degrees near that house, yeah. White house, red roof.
Let's see.
She's got contact.
We got a helicopter coming in. Hind. We got a Hind coming in 8.
Right there. 150 cal. Waiting. Reference tower. Get up,
head rocket. Bearing.
Turtle's dead.
Yeah, dude, that thing might blow. Get out.
C2 Vic dead.
All kinds down.
Bin Laden, who else did we lose?
Turks has.
Oh, they didn't get out in time. Fuck.
I got out.
Are you serious?
I told him to get out. They waited like 1 second too long. They're like, why are you getting out? I was like, get the fuck out. Jesus.
GB is dead. Cypher's dead.
Oh, yay.
Who's in charge of one?
Magnus Medkit.
Bravo, Command.
Jesus.
Charlie, one. Hey, I need somebody to take up medic.
I got it, I already picked it up.
Alright. Hey, C2 has the 152, Ghost Boots and Cypher are dead. I also lost, like, 3 guys of that.
Delta Command.
I mean, yeah, you're in charge, H.
No, C1's still alive, aren't they?
Yeah, but their leader is dead.
Oh, C1 leader is dead?
Command, this is... Bravo, yes, I have eyes on Charlie's position. I see
right, how many
half
are on C1?
Of them dead and their vehicle burning. They got hit pretty hard.
Oh, Roger, can you get in contact with them on 343? Tell them to get on the radio if they can.
Roger, I'll let them know.
Command, Charlie.
Hello, Charlie. What's your situation?
Having a bonfire over here. How are you guys?
Roger, what's your strength?
How many are in C1?
5.
Our ghost was really... They were aiming for him.
Charlie is 9 strong. We lost CSL and medic and one of our Vics.
Roger. Charlie, I need you to push east, take over Bravo's positions. Bravo, you and Alpha,
that was
Alpha
crazy.
Are going to be taking Alpha objective together.
Ben, you want
to
pick up the...
Bravo, I want you to step
well?
Off as soon as Charlie is on your
Yeah. Charlie, mount up in the remaining Vic real quick. As many people can fit in there.
Command this Alpha.
I'm actually going to go ahead and...
We're moving up to the EI occupied construction site. Do you want us taking that?
I put a fucking AT in there. Alright, Charlie, mount up.
Alpha, go ahead and clear the construction site. Bravo's going to be pushing in, taking the other building.
Understood. We have, we've lost 5 and 1 Vic.
Roger, Alpha.
1 is loaded.
1, 2.
What's that smoke to the southeast?
Charlie,
oh, contact. Enemy contact. 1, 2, 8. Southeast. Whole squad coming over hill.
Need someone in the commander seat. There's an open gun here.
Is one
reload.
Go ahead and
one is mounted.
Tango down to assist.
All right, head towards the Bravo position directly east of us.
Moving.
Charlie is on the move towards Bravo position.
Roger, Bravo.
Alright, I changed the C1 and C2 Shit. Marks.
Contact close. Hold vehicle.
Where at?
Dismount then if we're gonna
hold.
Dismount.
Get
out a gun or dismount.
Charlie, move on foot with me to the compound.
Bravo, Command. Struggle nearly on you. Go ahead and step off. Way towards the Bravo mark.
Where were those contacts?
Roger. Contact 149er, southeast, 200 meters, moving south to north.
Yeah, this is contacts. We'll hold until Charlie's on our position and can engage those contacts, then we'll extricate ourselves and move north.
C1, this building. C1, that building. C2, we're moving up to the northeastern buildings. Bravo, Charlie is on your position. We're just taking up spots.
Roger. Charlie, we had close contacts east and the ridge line to the southeast.
Aye.
Notice.
All of the buildings are clear. Inside the compound.
Charlie 2, we got contacts close southeast. I need somebody up at that window looking southeast.
I got it.
I think Bin Laden is there.
Tango Commander.
Alright guys, you don't all have to be in this building, but just get some eyes out. There was a contact southeast.
Tango 2, swing north. There's multiple contacts.
If they move ATF to that fence line, I'd be pretty exposed here.
Is that contact directly south?
Bravo, we're holding strong with Charlie for now. There's heavy contact southeast, at least one or two squads assaulting.
We got apparently one or two squads assaulting our position here, guys, so do your best to find good spots to look out.
Hey, contact north. Long Russian, north.
Command Charlie is in position.
Roger, Charlie. Bravo, Charlie. Hold strong for a moment. Make sure you get those EI down.
Bravo, Charlie. Can I get smoke on the out here south? I can get rockets on it.
Hey, where were those contacts there, guys?
South and southeast.
Charlie, you're a little bit close. You mind taking care of that smoke?
I'm working on it. Was it just over the ridge?
South, I just saw a head move.
Command this Alpha, we're clearing the construction buildings now.
Roger, Alpha, you might have to do the whole thing. We'll let you know.
Understood.
Command, I popped some red smoke on the last known position of EI.
Honestly,
it's danger close.
Farther back, closer up here.
Can you see over the fence?
I can't see much though. They're mostly coming from the southeast, blocked from this angle.
I don't want to get in the building.
Clear the vehicle.
Don't forget we have shrapnel.
Whoa, that was close.
Thinking about it too. Coming up friendly.
Tango 2's got eyes on the on red smoke.
Can you see east over the fence well?
I can
Tango
see,
two,
I can't
clear,
shoot over it.
You can go ahead and dismount then. I'm not going to move it out of here. We need to preserve this.
Yeah.
Charlie, cast inbound, get small.
I know. I've seen about
Charlie, get small, cast inbound.
And a half coming in from the southeast. Like, they're right over that ridge.
Holy shit. Holy shit, Juice. Look behind you.
Yeah, I can't even see the vehicle.
What's happening?
Reaper should be making a pass, so just get cover.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
My main stick. But like, sweet gherkins, those are the grossest pickles in the world, because they're fucking sweet, sugary.
Well, I'm not an expert on pickles like you, but I let not leave bait behind. I have
Bro, you gotta let me serve you up. You gotta get the Jewish kosher pickles.
Tango Command, I want Tango 2 following up Alpha and Bravo, assisting them in their assault.
Alright, Charlie 1, Charlie 2, we're gonna both advance at the same time, let's go.
Roger, Tango.
Command this Alpha, Tango's on our 343, I'm just keeping him with me until I hear otherwise.
Roger, perfect.
Assume these are occupied.
Tango and Alpha Vic, I want you guys covering us when we go to move up. Once we are up at our stage marker, move up along the road. Really.
Nowhere from.
Tango, that's you.
No, but I think it's nuking our buddies.
Building's occupied.
It's occupied.
Tango's command, this is Delta. We've got at least one autocannon back to our east. Upslope.
Charlie 2, hold here, let one clear this one out, then we'll move to the next.
Are we just like straight advancing? Is that what we're doing?
Clear. Clear.
Tango, command. Mark cleared buildings. Down the road, southeast, northwest.
EI southeast. Moving left, right.
Clear here, guy.
We're clear.
Russians outside the compound.
He's God, coming. I hate this gun.
Mark it, quickly.
Got EI in the orchard, south-southeast.
Oh, God. Don't shoot them.
On mark, armor.
Delta, Charlie. Delta, do you
this
have...
Delta, this is Delta, send it.
You have EI coming in from your north in the orchard.
Copy that!
Bravo to South, are we able to move?
Careful, don't shoot into Delta there. One, are you cleared to fill in?
Yeah, we just reached the compound. We're holding the assault.
Stand by.
Alright. Are you free to move?
Yeah, we're gonna take your path, follow that up.
Two, let's move up to the next one.
Sharks is down!
Oh no. Bravo is contact close east. Closing on the compound from our east.
Alright, two, we're taking the second compound. One, secure your guys' thing, get Shark's shit, and let's keep moving.
Ben, I need you to bandage me. Quickly.
I can do that.
Eh?
Who needs it?
I do. Delaru.
Oh. Okay, well, while we're here...
Alpha, be advised! Robert, get contact.
Yeah, you can pickle just about anything. I've had pickle seat before. Yeah, pickle strips, those are good.
Okay, I'll look into it.
You should, bro.
This is not the time for the rest of
I'll see if I can buy any pickled jars first. I think Juice just died.
Shrimp cocktail?
Really?
He walked out the front door, so don't do that.
Yeah, alright, let's go around the sides then.
Not
yeah, you don't want to go in there. You don't want to go in there. That house, that's the house of death.
Who needs some AR ammo? I'm fat with it.
I will in a bit.
Alpha, this is Bravo. Do you have any idea what hit?
After I murder everyone in this complex.
Yeah, there was a pair of tanks and a BMD to the south side of the compound. The tanks are dead.
Just grab
this building right here.
Tango, command. There's more T-72s coming.
Guy, wait for help.
Shagwell.
Tango engaging.
I saw the guy that got juice.
Looks like they're in one of these buildings.
Charlie, platoon sergeant.
This is Charlie.
Delarue's down!
You got
hey,
somebody.
Jesus,
not Delarue.
Objective compound.
Bro, you can't hear about your pickups anymore.
Enemy tracked vehicle inbound east.
Can you repeat again? Was taking fire.
Pop smoke.
Have we cleared the central
compound,
building?
Your objective compound to your east.
Something's clear right here.
Who the hell killed Delarue?
I just marked it.
Right, crossing.
I'll try. That's 300 meters from me.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, Charlie just took cannon fire.
I'm trying to RPG my vehicle, I'm up.
That's coming from the east. There's
Bravo has some kind
there's
of
a fucking tank out to the east
shooting
at us.
Cannon
shooting
at us from the southeast. We need direct support somewhere direct southeast.
Incoming.
Holy sh!
Oh no.
Lost the Vic. I couldn't move it in time.
Down up the hill.
Get out of it. Get away from it.
I hope he's out of it already.
I think they hit that Vic that was shooting at us.
T-72 North Charlie objective, take one.
No, there's a...
Those bunkers and
I think they destroyed that tank. Cause it's... I think the Harrier got it. Cause it's burning.
Bravo this Alpha, we're along the wall. We're gonna move in and breach this southern compound now.
Delta on me. Marked.
Is that occupied?
I would assume that it is.
I don't see anybody.
Empty you up.
Oh shit.
Tank.
Down, everyone down.
Tank.
Don't worry, I got this, bros.
Got one too. I'm not saying it's gonna do anything.
AT up. Man, Charlie, we got a tank rolling down the street at us.
Distance?
It's behind the bunker. I would say like 150 meters. Gotta wait for it to move.
We have EI contacts behind the bunker by the fire.
Roger, send for command.
Did you get it?
Did that? Failed.
Some fire!
Well, we took out the tank.
Man, Charlie took out one tank.
Roger.
We have an enemy helicopter coming in from the east southeast.
Spread out.
Charlie, spread out. Find hardcover.
What hardcover?
Command Tango, we are Winchester APM.
Oh, that's not good.
Roger, Tango.
Move medic.
Command, this is Bravo. Secured our B, secure mark. We're hitting reinforcements. We'll push east on the hill as soon as we get them.
Roger, Bravo.
Oh, that's fair.
Bravo, Alpha, you're pushing directly for objective powers.
Alright, Charlie, cover this bunker. Way. Delta, I want you guys to assault it and take it out.
Delta, Roger. We're moving.
Charlie, make sure you keep eyes on the base
yeah,
itself
Tango
as well.
Command, go ahead and move up, support Alpha and Bravo as they push east.
Red, clear the bunker.
Tango, we're Winchester.
Green, stay in the wall that side.
That's it.
Roger, that's why I'm sending you in close. Hit him with your sword.
Delta, when you have that, let me know. We're gonna push up, Charlie.
Tango copies.
Roger.
Lead, what are the ROEs on flashlights?
Tell Alpha to watch their fire. I think they figured it out.
Is that still enemy inside there?
Yep. Careful though, they're clearing it.
Someone's walking in my line.
Don't fire.
Oh man.
Did you just FF somebody?
I did not. He walked through my fire. He's not dead. We're good.
Tune this, Alpha. The building you're next to is not yet clear. My guys are coming to clear now.
How's it going, Delta?
I have surprisingly not friendly fired anyone yet.
It will eventually happen. You're going to feel really bad when it does.
Don't worry. I feel no emotion.
We already had a pretty bad friendly fire incident today.
Charlie, let's move on up. We'll help out Delta.
Alpha, this is Bravo. We're moving along our waypoint.
Oh, really?
We'll hit objective powers from the direct north and breach from our marker.
Hey, is everything okay up here?
We'll get up on the hill and try and give you cover while you swing around.
How many did you guys lose?
Are you down?
It's whatever. Mistakes happen.
Yeah, I might need a med.
Towards the end of the mission, I actually killed him on accident.
But no, I'm not.
Are we pushing through?
Alright, somebody take over Delta there.
I think Silence has got it.
Is there a medic around?
I got it. What radio channel?
Hold at the...
Who needs it?
Three. I think we've been using three.
Hey, are we going in?
Alright, Delta, heal your guys up. Charlie, let's get towards the entrance. We're gonna breach shortly.
Rubby-dub, and you're good.
Oh, thank you.
Just needed a pedal.
Reload. one. What do you see? Yet is the key.
Alright, I'm gonna pop a flare. When the flare goes up, then we will go in. Delta, I want you guys covering us on the outside. Copy?
Copy. Dang, it was a BMG contact. Yeah. Moving
everything. Flashlight on.
Marking rough position.
Okay. Alright, Charlie. Let's start clearing out. Be careful. Work in teams.
Alright, I need a buddy. I need a buddy on me. Going in, going left.
I'm with UH.
I'm going.
Oh, fine. Fine, sit back, you coward.
Negative.
I'm leadership.
I'm going in a big building.
Breach, breach, breach. I don't
need a mark each building as you clear it.
Someone with a flashlight go first. I don't have one.
Crossing.
This room's clear. Flashlight's like too bright. Okay. Start to get a little dilapidated here.
Yeah, as soon as you clear out the buildings that are damaged, get the fuck out. One shot will take them down.
I think we need to just...
Hey, we're taking tank rounds on the outside.
Jesus Christ!
Dude, get out. Get out of the building.
All out.
Get out of the buildings.
This building is not clear yet.
Yeah, well, somebody will blow it up and clear it for us.
Yep. That tank round was coming in from the north. Oh, Jesus
shit, I'm hit.
Christ!
What's up?
Charlie, spread out. We're taking tank fire.
Alpha, contact base and tower, southeast soldier, inside compound.
Charlie, I need to both bunkers.
Oh, shit. We just lost. Three.
Hey, dude, you got that
15? Just lost three men here.
Shit, I'm taking close fire.
Grenade up.
We're taking fire from the northeast.
Just have to hit them with our own thing.
This is a single man. I need you to take the corner.
Frag out northeast. Frag out northeast.
Southeast. Base of the tower.
Man, Tangle, try and mark the grounds.
Command, Charlie, we're taking heavy cannon fire. Pull back if you can't find him.
Oh, we know where he is. We can't shoot. One roof just opened. Door on roof just opened. Next complex over. Is that us?
Is there anybody on the second floor on the compound opening a door?
We need to back off.
I got that guy at the tower.
Okay, okay.
If we have a medic, I will need one eventually.
Me too.
I don't think we have much of anyone left.
Benlandia, Gaia, and Apache are all dead. Command, this is Bravo. We have some kind of cannon fire from Objective Powers. I think it's a sprut.
Roger, Bravo. Try and get a mark on it. Range. Pop a flare over it. Do something.
I'm still in charge. Alright, pick up that AT.
That's you.
Roger, Tango 1.
Not this one right here.
Which one? Okay, that's good.
Contact mark with white smoke.
Charlie, check in whoever's alive.
Turn off.
Okay, I'm good.
Is there a medic? Oh yeah, Benlandia.
Oh yeah, somebody get that med kit. I'm gonna need it too.
Who's
is he dead?
Who had it?
This is Bravo. We have
Benlandia
three times
it.
Vehicles, BMPs.
Where is he? I don't have any room to carry anything. He's right here. His body's right here.
Yeah, I can't
Roger,
carry it
Bravo.
Either. Turtle, do you have room to carry a med kit?
Bravo,
I'm two just sergeant. Swap if you can get a flare over that, that'd be excellent.
Regular. This thing sucks anyway.
Okay, we should finish clearing this.
Yeah, hang on a sec. Alright, Charlie, we're gonna clear out this steel structure
Roger,
to our side there. Let's do
red
it together.
Flare, red flare!
Roof, someone moving.
Alright, I'm gonna throw a grenade on that roof.
Can you?
Grenade out roof.
Stay down.
Stay down.
Vehicle inbound? No, 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 no. Oh god, it's another tank.
Reaper, this is Bravo.
He's to the
Bravo.
South.
Red flares in the air. They should be in the valley somewhere to our west.
I don't have any.
On the east side of the valley.
I got one. I'm getting a flare up. Where's that Vic?
To our south, southeast, outside the complex.
Alpha, this is Bravo. There's contact in
movement.
Between
he's coming
us directly south of Bravo 2.
Got him.
They might be
nice
on
shot.
Hill 70 to your northeast.
Understood.
Fuck, we really need to clear this.
Alright, Charlie, on me. Let's get this steel compound
Tango
together.
Command Tango 2. Tango 2 is pulling back. We have no ammo whatsoever.
I'm flying
Roger,
around
Tango 2.
At the base of the
hang on a sec.
Still.
Let's get everybody.
Okay.
Jason Turtle, let's go.
That's a heavy tank out there.
Tango 2, if you want to try to RTV, see if you can get something, I can't promise anything.
Handrail. Watch my right.
Bravo, Sergeant, BDA.
Going around to the backside because of the tank.
We popped flares. We're down to our last
guessing
one.
All
I'm not really sure
dead.
Where the
no, let's not take
went.
Chances.
I don't think we did it.
Oh, shit. Can we not break that?
Command Charlie.
Send Charlie.
We got a tank rather power? Close to our position. We can't locate it, but I think it's southeast of our compound. We have lost all but four.
Charlie, Roger, I don't have much support for you.
No.
We'll try and get air on it, mark it, and
seen it on the map.
Put a flare over it.
That was about
fact, this
deal.
Is Bravo. Vehicles in the water. Northeast.
Okay, got the door.
Good news. They don't really have any support for us.
Tango 2, halt.
That's how I like it.
Breaching, breaching, breaching.
Don't be afraid to use frags in there.
First floor clear. Going up.
Bravo this out.
Roof is clear. Building clear.
All right, hard point this.
Lights off. We just give away too much. I got the door. Where's that tank still on the road?
Turtle, where are you at?
In the bottom floor.
You got the med kit, can you heal me?
Yeah.
There's only four of us left. God, I don't know
you
if
good?
We're gonna win. I don't know if we're gonna deal. So we have nothing to take out that tank?
I have
a
AT.
Light AT. I mean, if I could get a...
No, I have a light AT too, but I don't think we
Bravo.
Can
one
risk that
BFP
before
knocked
people.
Out. Good rocket run.
I probably
here,
should have
it's moving.
Shot
it's
when
moving.
Seen it.
I'm treating you,
where?
Jason.
It's not
it
moving. It's not on fire, but
with
I... Not moving.
Audible. All right, we're 4 out of 25 people still alive.
Yep.
All squads, command.
I can turn on my flashlight when we're ready to take a shot.
Sounds good. Point it at my sights so I can see.
Okay. I'll stand. It won't end well for me, but...
Just stand over my shoulder with the
okay,
flashlight.
Okay, the tank just retreated and went over the hill to the southeast. I think we're...
Is that Cypher down. Right here?
Stiff upper lip, gents.
No? Oh, wait. There's people. Friendly,
fact,
friendly, friendly.
This is the Bravo. We still got that BMP to the northeast along the coast.
Halt! Who goes there?
What's the problem with this Alpha?
Send for Bravo.
We're gonna try and make a push for
where'd
the top.
Where'd you guys
of the
come from?
Reinforcements.
Oh.
Taking contact.
Charlie lead, this is Remnant, so. Our marker is accurate, so let me know what you want us to do.
Say again?
D1 is accurate for the lead right now. We'll act as an appendage. Just let me know what you want us to do, but it's just a two-man team.
You... Go ahead and join on Charlie. One of you on Charlie 1, one on Charlie 2.
Roger.
Window, right, left window.
Outside the house as well. Green on me, we're gonna take that house to the southeast.
Lead, one is currently sweeping these compounds to our east.
Copies.
Fire from bunker, east, southeast.
No entry from the east.
Right. So build to that bunker.
One, we're gonna have to enter from the south side.
Fuck that.
Okay. Command Charlie.
Send Charlie.
They are going.
The compound Charlie
like
is
that.
At is occupied. We gotta sweep that before we can move past it.
Roger, Charlie. Alpha, Bravo, we're gonna bring the air support in to level as much of that compound as we can. Right. Stay at the base.
Land truck, if you're looking for one, they're pushing down this road into the compound.
Lead this right. Alpha, we're moving up assaulting a bunker now.
Let's quickly clear this through so that we can go up and help them.
As long as it stays in objective power is proper, we're fine.
Roger, it should fall in there.
And mark buildings as you clear them. I want to make sure we got them all.
Not like last time. Got you.
Oh. Brad, I need you in here.
Pushing on building.
I don't have a frag.
If you don't have a frag, send a PFNG in first. Alright, mark the buildings as you guys clear them.
Get a nade up there, get a nade up there.
Tango Command, be advised there's a shield guy or some shit up here near the construction site.
This is Charlie. Can you just go ahead and join on me?
Bust the wall and kill it?
Negative, wait a moment.
Command, this is Bravo. We're holding for Stam. We'll move to the wall in just a minute.
Roger. The airstrike is complete. You're clear to move up when you're ready.
South, northwest side of compound, clear.
Tango, Command, I want you to move in with Alpha. Help them clear it out.
Alright.
Close fire support with the tank.
Let's hit that next compound. Oh, Charlie 1, you guys are taking the southeast compounds?
Charlie 1 is still clearing compounds to your southeast, yes.
Alright, Charlie 2, let's go help out Charlie 1, then we'll get moving uphill. We gotta get going.
Got it?
Set a vehicle to the southeast of 2, get lit up by one of the tanks.
Dismount.
Dismount.
Audio Vic, east.
Northeast from 1. Eyes on two sandbag bunkers and a tower bunker. East of Charlie.
Charlie, put your flashlights on. I don't want Tango accidentally killing us.
Alright, lights on. Let's go. One, advance towards that right bunker.
Negative one, can you take the left bunker?
Tango, you have BTR 80 moving up the hill towards your position now.
Yeah, roger. Alright,
roger.
One, shift left.
BTR 80 has been destroyed.
I don't want you guys getting in a crossfire there.
Oh,
I thought
man,
you
I'm so
were
sorry.
On my left already.
No, we're on the right, but we're kind of behind you.
I remember that. Alright, one, in that case,
Charlie Tango 1, enemy fire north.
We're gonna come at it from the northwest side.
Do we have a medic?
There is an enemy fire team north of the bunker team. Marks reported
Command,
by Tango.
Command, this is Bravo. We've secured objective powers.
Do you have a medic?
Yeah, Judge Turtle speed. Is the medic.
Okay.
So repeat one.
Bravo,
don't approach those bunkers
southeast.
From the west
Turtle.
And around the northwest. So south. You're not going to be exposed to all those bunkers at once.
Turtle,
just
going
to line them
out.
We're still going to put them at a
construction site.
Okay.
Roger.
I'm getting
to shift to one's left, we want to keep an eye out for that fire team to the north.
Man down!
GDR's dead. One, keep it up.
Brutal.
Vance uphill firing.
Contact flank, north.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Contact's close, north, Charlie.
I called it. No one looked. I called it, no one looked.
I heard you, I looked.
Oh, you were looking right at him, why didn't you shoot him?
Two, some of the fire teams in position to assault the southern of the two bunkers. We're gonna do it now.
H, we've got lead elements at the first bunker on the left.
Alright, clear it out. When that one's clear, let me know and we'll move on to the next one.
Whoa, whoa.
Tango 2, this Alpha, we have a Vic to our south marking now.
Tango
to your south.
Taking fire from the north.
Shit, taking fire.
Direction?
Unclear, I don't know. He's down.
Charlie 1, did you get the first bunker yet?
We're too close already, don't worry about the...
All squads, still working, appear to be taking a...
Just clear, we're already here.
Charlie 2, move to the next bunker to the south.
Light counterattack from southeast and east. Hold what you got.
Okay.
Just be careful of crossfire and getting shot from behind.
Command, this is Bravo. I have my fire team to the north, dealing with the light counterattack northwest and north of objective powers.
Friendly
and contact direct east from Bravo 1.
Roger, Bravo.
We're taking fire from the north there.
Bunker clear! Bunker clear!
Which one?
Left.
North bunker clear.
Excellent. Get, if you're in the north bunker, get eyes out to the north and see if you can find what's shooting at us.
Alright, going right. Right clear.
Just got command of one.
Clear.
Southernmost bunker clear. There's still the bunker in the middle and there's still the tower bunker.
MG bay, do you want it?
The bunker to the south.
Scratch it, there's another southern bunker. There's four bunkers.
Fragging. I can take it if you don't.
There's so many bunkers. Crossing. Moving on the tower.
Alright, one, I'm going to leave you guys looking to the north since we had EI there. Two, you guys are going to be responsible for taking out these bunkers. Let's kind of go, you know, counter-calculus.
Command, this is Bravo. Looks like we've dealt with all contacts.
Lead of one.
Maybe one
loader
up there, but that's it.
This is heavily
occupied. Alright, one. Don't go into that tower yet.
I have a frag.
Copy roll, what you got?
I want to take out the ground stuff before we... We might even ignore that tower.
Down.
Repeat for Charlie.
Charlie, once your bunkers are clear, call it out.
If you want to go down him on the way, let me know. I'll go the way.
Is that bunker taken care of, guys?
Yep.
Where's the other one?
Contact down.
There's an RPG here if anyone wants it. I'm way too heavy.
Alright, let's get this. Alright, let's get this last bunker.
Nature, are we taking the tower or are we ignoring it?
I want to get the ground bunkers before we take care of the tower.
Copy.
Alright, what's the last one?
Being engaged by a rooftop guy up the tower.
Alright. I need a couple brave souls who wish to die for the cause to go up into that tower and take it out.
Going.
All right, I'll do it.
In the stairwell, the tower.
There's
moving
three of
up
us
now.
Already up here.
Rest of Charlie 2, enough. Let's clear out this other bunker. Wherever the fuck it is.
Let me know, we'll get out of the way.
Isn't there another bunker?
First floor, stairwell clear of the tower.
I thought I heard there was another bunker up here.
There's an enemy on the first floor, I can see him peek in the window.
Use frags up there, I don't want to lose any of you guys yet.
Hey, think I could probably a grenade through the window from down here?
No, we got friendlies.
You guys advance a little.
Not even as much anymore.
You guys advance a little, I'll open this up.
More enemy infantry skylining northeast along the hill, 300 meters out.
First floor tower is clear, we're moving up.
the stairwell's clear.
You always have the option for nades.
Ah!
I thought somebody said there were four bunkers up here.
Second floor clear.
How's that tower look?
We're clearing to the roof now.
Are they skylining?
Yeah.
Tango, you're taking hits from your south.
Tower is clear.
Alright, Charlie, I want everybody to hardpoint these bunkers on the ground here. I would prefer nobody be in the tower because that's a death trap.
Are we just holding these positions?
For now, I'm going to get new orders.
You guys, don't wander too far off.
We did it! Well done, Charlie.
Everyone.